The tracks are largely gone. There are still some buried under crossings where they have paved over the top of the rails. But they were pulled about 4 years ago to pay a debt that the railroad owed. And that was a sad day for me. It felt really terrible.
Underutilized places, the most kind of ordinary places, can yield a rich source of information. You don't necessarily have to go to all the sites that have been designated by our culture to be scenic places, to be meaningful places.